James Harden and Kevin Durant and the Brooklyn Nets host the Los Angeles Clippers. In the first quarter, LA's playing well early. Serge Ibaka blocks James Harden on the other end. Reggie Jackson throws the pass to Terrence Mann for the alley-oop dunk. Clippers up 23-16. Then Brooklyn takes the lead. DeAndre Bembry passes to Nick Claxton for the poster dunk. Bembry dumps it inside. Claxton slams it home. James Harden has the ball. Top of the key, uses the screen, gets in the paint, puts it up, misses it, but gets his own rebound and gets the lay-in. Harden, 34 points, 12 rebounds, 13 assists. Kevin Durant drives. He hits the jumper. Durant had 28 points and 9 rebounds. Halftime, Brooklyn up 53-49. Fast forward to the fourth quarter. LA takes the lead. Eric Bledsoe steals the ball. He lays it in. Amir Coffey. He hits 3-pointer. Top of the key to tie the game. Amir Coffey again passes to Terrence Mann for the 3-pointer this time. It's good. Coffey had 14 points, 8 rebounds, 5 assists. Mann had 19 points. Final score. Clippers, 120. Nets, 116.